boxes with chairs either side, painted with scenes from mythology. They are called gentlemen's rooms. But the word gentleman, in Shakespeare's day, meant wealthy, land-owning, and somewhat important in society. Luckily, it's where you have the musicians. It's called the Musicians' Gallery. That's where you have the actors. Baseball hats wear. You see, everybody wearing little paper hats, right? 400 years ago, everybody had hats. Morally, you covered your head. Fashions had changed, hardly anyone wears hats, so we had to give everybody a hat, right? And if you come to our Christmas cracker, the thing we're doing in December, you get a free Christmas hat and a goodie bag. I think you get probably a tangerine in a bag or something. Right, we're going to make our way back down to the piazza now. I'm going to show you something down there, so we'll go in that way.